guys that, you know, been here for odd amount of years, and we all believe in, you know, community service, giving back, doing other stuff. Recently we had a little kid that came to visit us. You know, he's a cancer victim, and we reached out to him and gave him an opportunity to play with us, you know, just shoot around and get a feel for how the atmosphere is. And everybody, it wasn't just us, it was everybody in the community that came out with his fam, his family, you know, everybody just got an opportunity to be a part of that. And for us to do that, we're trying to do that more often. Little things like that, you build relationships with throughout the community. And we're not just trying to give back that way, but we're also trying to give back, showing kids that, you know, through hard work, you know, school, and believing in yourself, that you can do anything that you put your mind to. You know, as Coach George and Ms. Phillips introduced us earlier, you know, we came into here our freshman year, you know, 3 years ago. Wow, it seemed like a long time, but we came in, you know, as freshmen, didn't know what we was gonna do, didn't know what we was capable of, but over these 2 years, we grew as individuals and as young growing people that, you know, realize what we want to do in life, and that's to give back, you know, because you can take things in life, but if you're not giving anything back, it doesn't matter. So as long as you know, we doing what we gotta do on the court, off the court, and building our relationships, and as long as we keep doing that, we're gonna have everyone behind us. So we just want everybody to be a part of the tradition that we're trying to bring back.